SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a group message on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a group message on your iPhone that you would like to delete, then you can do so by opening the Messages app. You can then find the group message and swipe to the left on it. Then you can tap the red trash can icon, and then you can tap delete to confirm that you want to delete this group message conversation. Alternatively, you could tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Then you can choose select messages, and then you can choose the group message as well as any individual text message conversations that you want to delete. And then you can tap the delete button, and then you can tap delete to confirm that these conversations will be deleted.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.